In addition to housing the governor and family, the mansion hosts hundreds of events each year in the public spaces that we have shown to you.